Stoutman for the Devils tonight, or today, Leonard Brown, 21 points. Congratulations to both teams.
Hamilton High School and Slam Dunk at the Beach, 3. Our second game of the day features Whitehall High School from Whitehall, Pennsylvania. Their record is 3-0 going into this afternoon's game. And the opposition will be Gonzaga High School from Washington, D.C. They are the Eagles. Their record, 4-5. And the other forward, a junior, 6'4", ball number 33, Pete Lisicky. A senior, 6'6", hole number 55, Mark Leshko. Happy Cars. A senior, 6 feet tall, number 25, Keith Genicola. And at the other guard, a senior, 6'1", number 35, Chad Kusko. The head coach of Whitehall in this 12th season is Ron Hassler. And for the Eagles of Gonzaga High School, Pete Myers. Our officials for this game are table officials. The timer will be Jack McGuire. The official scorekeeper, Charles Meyerly. 3:02, your lights are on. Once again, Delaware license plate 801. 3:02, a white Chevy, your lights are on.
Come on, Keith. look. So
yeah! Whitehall right basket by number 33, Pete Lisicky.
Nice look, so big.
Come on. guys.
Whitehall.
Wait.
Oh,
Gonzaga calls timeout.
their shots, and I've seen they should have won that. Yeah.
Thank you.
God, we're here. It's terrible.
I heard.
Vigor Kapetanovic also returned.
Thank you.